Robin!
Thinking about when we were on the bike, we were kind of like that herd of elephants. We were all found our spot,
traveling together,
and as a group, everyone's looking out for each other, giving the signals. So we share that kind of instinct as
like a herd or a crowd.
This land.
Seeing the families of animals, like the baby elephants and the baby baboons and the baby giraffes, was kind of crazy because you realize that the animal is really not that different from you. And now when we use the expression like, oh, you're being such an animal, like what does that mean? There are a bajillion animals. We're an animal, and our tour guide like treated us as animals. So we're humans, that's just our species. But there are lots more and they're all different and look different and communicate differently. But we all do have similarities and commonalities more than we think. Like, we as people think we're sort of the ultimate king of the world, but we're really not, and life goes on with or without us, you know? And just seeing all those other animals made you, or at least me, feel like I'm just one little thing in a much bigger world. Which is a little bit scary, but also feels good. Like, even though you are kind of meaningless and like
the world would go on without you, you do have sort of a spot within this huge.
It was cool. I also had fun photographing all the animals, kind of like a sport. It's hard to take like an original photograph, but it's cool to, you know, get the zoom right and the light right and the, you know, the focus.
Like that, they're gonna live in these